In the sleepy coastal town of Morecambe, England, a strange allure and mystery has surrounded the abandoned Park Hotel for more than 100 years. Built in 1895 by Edmund Park, the luxury hotel attracted England's wealthiest socialites. But it was rumored that after hours, Park held seances and strange occult rituals. Then he disappeared in 1899, never to be seen again. Many speculated that he was murdered in the hotel, cursing the property, and his spirit has never left. Over the next 72 hours, Katrina and I will check in for the site's first full-scale investigation, sifting through the rumors and living among the spirits at the abandoned Park Hotel.
Did you hear that?
Yeah.
That was a woman screaming. It's like the same thing we heard. I'll get you. Did you hear that, girl?
Sounded like a witch thing.
It did.
Hello?
That's the witch.
That's the witch.
That's so fucking weird.
And it laughed.
Search.
The witch of.
The witch of what?
You keep referring to a witch. I never heard about a witch. Who's the witch? Oh man, something's messing with my head. I'm gonna come into the room. Something's happening in this room. Doesn't feel right. I feel pressure on my back. I just felt a hand push me. There's another hand that pushed me. There is a presence here. Something's happening in this room. Holy shit.
Who's among us?
Something keeps pushing on my back.
You okay?
Fuck, I feel this presence so strong on my back right now.
What does it feel like, Nick? Like, bad, good?
It doesn't feel right. It feels just negative. The environment has shifted. I'm trying not to let the negative just overrule my body. But you can't help but just get nervous in here. I don't want to be here right now, but I have to stand my ground. I can't be scared of something that I can't see that possibly could attack me.
Can you come closer to Nick?
I said, shut up, bitch. I just said that right now.
Well, I'm not gonna shut up.
Shut up. Shut up.
It absolutely feels like something's with us. It's being so aggressive about letting us know. I'm gonna keep talking until you do something. What do you think about that?
Said you wanna find out?
Yeah. I do want to find out, so give us your best shot.
If I step out of here, will you follow through the doorway?
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, here I go. Follow me out. Can you appear in front of us?
Oh my God.
It just went off right now. The lights suddenly illuminate, detecting something is in the doorway.
Oh my God.
It just went off right now. I honestly don't know how to describe it right now. It's overwhelming. It's like you have to be there and experience it for yourself. Did something just move through the doorway?
We're getting things like the lights just randomly going off. That would suggest that there might be something intelligent here that can see us and hear us. Where is that?
You heard a sound?
Yeah. Where was that?
Was it in here or upstairs?
Upstairs.
All right, let's go upstairs.
Let's go upstairs. Where should we go in this building?
We just heard a sound come from up here.
Can you make a sound on where you want us to go?
All right, Katrina's coming into the room.
Hello? Is it okay that we're in here?
This room feels uncomfortable, huh?
Does it?
Yeah. Are you in the mirror? Can you show yourself?
Is there something non-human here?
Will you appear behind me? Try really hard to communicate with us. Can you try to speak? Until I see it happen, then I'll believe it.
Where can we find you? something's completely changed.
Yeah.
I just feel like, I mean, I want to go to the servants' quarter, but something's drawing me out here. Like, I can just feel it.
Where do you want to go?
It's down there. Floors 3 and 4, they just don't have the same energy that they did the previous two nights. So what that tells me is whatever is occurring tonight is occurring on the second floor in the parlor.
I think there's something in the door right now. Katrina, put your hand right here where I am and tell me if you feel that. You can feel static electricity. Can you touch Katrina's hand? Come through the door. We know you're trying really hard. Come on, you can do it. Can you show yourself? Can you walk in through this door? Oh, shit. Something just tried to map out right there.
Where? What side?
It was trying to map something. There was, like, the dots started appearing.
Whoa. Something's mapping out near you.
Yep. It's what? Trying to map something out.
What we're dealing with right now at this place, we're seeing little blurps intelligently responding to us where we can communicate with each other. That is absolutely amazing.